still even have to play Minecraft. So let's go in this world. This is just gonna, and I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make color changing sheep in this world. So, this world is like really laggy, so okay, so first what you're gonna need is your anvil, a name tag, and a sheep spawn. So I'm just gonna put a sheep in here. So you're gonna spawn your sheep. You're gonna place down your anvil. Name the name tag Jeb_. Jeb, where's the underscore. Okay, you're gonna like that. And name him. And now he changed his colors. See? And then let's get some wheat. Okay, so just gonna spawn another sheep. Oops. And name that Jeb. And then if we read these two, and there's a baby sheep. So if you just name a tiny dude Jeb, there you have a baby color changing sheep. There's my house. So if you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, and like. See you guys next time. Bye.